them on. All I wanted was a Super Nintendo, but you could not afford it for me because it costs too expensive.
I don't care, Kate, because you have destroyed the entire store and got banned from there.
But Mon, I am really, really sorry. I promise I won't do such a thing again.
Nope. Sorry is not good enough. Because you are grounded for life, that means you will not be going to Toys R Us again. And I will also not take you out elsewhere again.
Don't let your kids watch it!
Drove the whole thing all the way to Game Plus.
Stop!
What do you mean stop for? You drove the whole car all the way to Game Plus!
That's my controller! What does you mean my Xbox controller?
What Xbox?
He bought one? Get off me!
You literally bought an Xbox controller? That's what you get.
It's my money! What are you doing?
Put him down.
Stop!
Get your ass in there!
That's my remote controller!
Don't let your kids watch it! Don't let your kids watch it! Before you know it, they're gonna be eating sports candy and moving and running and jumping and dancing and being healthy! Don't let your kids watch it!
My name is
Shake Sula, the mic ruler, the old schooler. You wanna trip? I'm ready to fly.
Don't let your kids watch it!
Baby boy, just stay on my mind. Fulfill my fantasy.
Come on, you know how you feel.
I think about you all the time. I see you in my
face. Don't let your kids watch it!
Alright, I got a secret. A lolly rockstar.
Don't let your kids watch it! Before you know it, they're gonna be eating sports candy and moving and running and jumping and dancing and being healthy! Don't let your kids watch it!
You see the lights, the fame, you see the bling. But you should meet LeBron before he became king. Yeah, this is a story kinda like then. My little homie kid growing up in Akron, trying to be an athlete, we can all witness. He can grow up right.
Don't let your kids watch it!
The Pride Family was.
You and me will always be tied. Family every single thing in life. Even when you start acting like a fool, you know I'm loving every single thing you do. I know that I can always be myself. Somehow you more than anybody else.
Don't let your kids watch it!
You think about all the things that you love to do.
Don't let your kids watch it! Before you know it, they're gonna be eating sports candy and moving and running and jumping and dancing and being healthy! Don't let your kids watch it!